Let's meet Evanto, a carbon fiber prosthetic foot that revolutionizes energy storage and return. This unique foot optimizes energy input and output by combining high rebound heel wedges, a new carbon spring design, and an innovative ankle joint. Evanto is the ideal all-day partner for indoor and outdoor use. Notice the multi-axial adaptation, which makes walking on varied terrains very comfortable. The user perceives a very smooth heel strike and comfortable shock absorption, but also a very natural ankle movement. The applied energy is evenly returned to the user in a controlled manner. Active people quickly notice that Evanto is different from any other foot. The vertical compression and the multi-axial adaptation provide a new standing and walking experience. With Evanto, walking feels more natural compared to other state-of-the-art carbon fiber feet. Now let's take a closer look at how this innovative foot works. Evanto's innovations are immediately noticeable to the user, but are hidden inside the foot shell. Evanto is more compact than other prosthetic feet, yet matches the effective length of the human foot. Through its flexibility, the user feels a natural rollover, which provides the feeling of a complete step, as if having a big toe again. Notice how Evanto is connected structurally at three points: the heel, mid-spring, and the toe. These three connections enable a three-point loading of the carbon fiber spring, which results in the most efficient energy storage and return of a foot with such a low build height. This new design allows multi-axial compliance, 4 degrees of torsion in both directions, and the impressive 1 centimeter of vertical shock absorption. Now let's take a look at what makes Evanto's rollover so lively and natural. Here we see how the carbon spring and the ankle joint interact with the two high rebound foam wedges in the heel. The blue color shows the energy uptake, and the green color shows the energy release. At initial contact, mainly the top heel wedge compresses and stores energy. This provides a very smooth heel strike with shock absorption, enables plantar flexion and a controlled transition to mid-stance. Now the lower wedge is further compressed and takes up more energy. The carbon spring and ankle joint smoothly engage to energetically transition the user forward. The stored energy is returned through the forefoot to enable a smooth entry to swing phase. The carbon spring and the heel wedges are selected according to each patient's data and are based on extensive user testing. In most cases, the pre-configuration will match very well for the user. However, there might be need for adaptation. Therefore, the foot comes with two additional wedges to easily adapt the foot to the user's needs. Evanto is a new category in carbon fiber prosthetic feet. Its innovations provide an entirely new experience for both users and clinicians alike. This table shows the basic technical data of Evanto. For further information, please refer to the instructions for use.